This code may very well only apply to the executive director, but you do not.
We understand that. We had trained on that. But the state also, the board of supervisors have to determine what duties and responsibilities that they want the county administrator had.
That's what I'm saying.
And that's what you asked for.
No, that's why we have these resolutions that are very clear and laid out.
And that's what you asked for.
No, I'm asking you to honor them.
Well, what we will go to the personnel committee. My motion is to turn to the personnel committee to review this matter and to formulate a